Oh, same thing. He goes under here, under my arm and head. Now it's the same, he's super strong. I know I can't get him to go. In the previous video, I chopped, I sat in and sat up. Let's do the last one. So I chopped, I sit in, I sit up, I get my reversal right from here. Let's say he's real tough, I can't get him to go. Super, super strong, good hips. When I go for it, maybe he drives forward and posts so, yeah, so I can't get much going. Look what I can do. Outside leg, I chop outside leg stand up. Now look, I start to fight the hand. I grip my pocket. Cut in. Now, okay. One more time, with the speed. Same thing, claw. I chop, can't get going. Now look, I'm pushing back, pushing off this foot. Most of the time, I'll try to lock his hands. Hand fight, put it in my pocket here. Cut in. Now, out. Ready to get after, get my neutral, ready to wrestle. Let's do it. 3, 2, 1.